What do you mean by parasite? Parasite is a type of organism which lives in a host and वो parasite क्या करता है? उस host का खाना खा जाता है. So dodo is a parasitic plant. Okay? It is found with other plants. See, it is found with other plants and it cannot prepare its own food. वो खुद का खाना तो बना नहीं सकता. तो वो किसी और plant के साथ होता है and what it does is it eats the food prepared by the other plant. That is why it is known as a parasitic plant. And children, this is mushroom and this is mold. Okay, we have that. They do not have chlorophyll and that is why they are not green in color. See, this is red in color, this is white in color. They are not having chlorophyll. No chlorophyll means no photosynthesis. No photosynthesis means no preparation of food. And that is why children, they are not included in plants. Earlier they were included in plants. उसके बाद क्या हुआ? Researches हुई, ठीक है? आपके जैसे कुछ बच्चे थे जिन्होंने कुछ उनके मन में कुछ क्वेश्चन आए and then research was done and then they were put into the second category, a different category known as fungi. They are not able to prepare their food. Okay? So for today this was it. Okay children, today we completed a very small topic. Now time for your worksheet. So worksheet 3, chapter 7, green plants. Okay, short answer question. Why dodo is a parasitic plant? Second, why do cotton leaves appear red in color? Name a parasitic plant. Dash cannot make its own food. Cactus makes its food in its dash. हमने एक वीडियो देखा था जिसमें कैक्टस का कुछ का प्लांट हम पार्ट हम काट रहे थे. We were cutting a part of cactus. This is your answer. The main source of energy on the earth is the dash. Okay kids? So for today this was it. Children, study very well.